Hosmer down on strikes. Boy, Otero made him look bad, and that's not easy to do, as well as Hosmer has swung the bat this year. He's 0 for 2, and that's the first strikeout for a Royals batter today.